Okay, President Clinton walks into the ice cream parlor and he orders a banana split. Now that's about like President Clinton to order something with a split. So the waiter goes over and starts making the banana split. And the manager walks up to the waiter and says, "Are you fixing this for President Clinton?" The waiter says, "Yes." The manager says, "Well, let me show you how to cherry in there for him, 'cause he likes busting them."